Hey guys, Spencer Sarek Sarang here, and this is episode 19 of KS8. Last time on the show, we went into a girly picnic after a manly picnic, so... And now we're apparently going to a Shanghai now. So... Let's see what happens now. They're probably here to view the fireworks. Fireworks? Where? Yes, apparently the school puts on quite a show. A lot of people come from town just to watch them. Yeah, heart attack. The tea house again. New place. This looks a little bit familiar, but the scene, never seen this scene before. There's no one here. So annoying. Well, not annoying, but I don't know. Please wait to be seated. I want, it's the librarian. Up to the library. Seriously. Yes. Duh, you already said that. The glasses are gone. Co works here part time as well as at the library. It's one of the reasons since we like to come here. this. It's alright, Yuko. Just a pot of black tea and a plate of sandwiches will be fine. And crumpets. Okay, now they're seated, apparently. They're. No one's here because the food sucks, probably, maybe. Oh, they serve tea. So is all. I didn't know you played chess. Don't know how to play, but apparently he does. So, yeah. I suppose the obvious question will be now, who won? Yes. I won, the champion. I'm the champion. He found. Yes, he did. There's no points in chess, so if you win, you win. Well done, Nivo. You have accomplished something. I've only felt that. I'm the grand champion. Shaking. Congratulations. Thank you, Yuko. Would you like to join us? There's something I'd like to discuss about that recent order, if I may. Oh yeah, I forgot. Cheated. caught in the act.
That sounds perfect. I'll meet you there after classes. Lily? Oh dear, that's right. Tomorrow is Monday. How can I have forgotten? Well, perhaps we could come to some other arrangement. Yuko, will you be in the library later this week? This might be a problem. I wonder what me might be able to enlist the help of another if need be.
Aye, aye, aye. Now it's me. I wonder what happened. Wow, this isn't that bad. Student council is kind of annoying, but especially in Asia, this is way better.
Correct. You were a great help to me the other day.
I wonder if I guess you're saying no or something, maybe. Let's see.
If you wouldn't mind.
I guess we're going shopping then. Yes. Okay.
Now that we have that arranged, shall we have some tea?
No guys here. This sucks.
What the? Oh no! They're shooting at us! Run!
Oh.
I take it the show has started.
It's just fireworks. Go watch.
Please don't miss the show on my account. From what I heard, it isn't a bad location to watch them from.
Thank you. Yep. Fireworks are not cheap. Not cheaper, though. Unless you got a Walmart, but there's no Walmart in here, so yeah.
I'm afraid, however, during that time, the tea has gone cold.
Mold tea. Cold tea.
Oh no, let me make some blah blah blah.
Iced tea. Oh, iced tea. Iced tea I like. I'm sure. Do it now.
Should we head back now or do you want seconds?
Yeah, Gravia, let's go back.
Oh, that's a good point. I'll meet you tomorrow, you call.
Jerk. It's at night already, I suppose.
You're most welcome, but I'm afraid I must be going. Today's been a long day.
Yeah, it's been a really long day. First, you already know, guys.
Good night, Hazel.
Night. Act 2, hide and seek. Okay. Okay, see you guys next time. Later, use.